The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces. After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere. Nowhere was safe. But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Better get back before he gets worried.
Supposed to stay shut.
Lockdown?
All right, open up.
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
We're in lockdown.
Grazie. Your
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Delighted to prove you wrong, old fellow. Now, what's this about an evacuation?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were, until the damned radios went down. Think you could help?
Ah, you, hello there. You see the radio mast, damn Ursks are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh? Delighted to, Wannery. Ah, merci. Search marksmanship, c'est magnifique. Très bien, look out, Ursks. Captain Headshot is here. Mon ami, you are a true hero, a lifesaver, I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train, eh?
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful out there, yeah? Here, take a minute.
Hi. On our way.
Hey, Hotshot. Come here.
Another earthquake. It's becoming more frequent. That's the fourth today. Go on. You better get to that train before this whole damn place collapses.
Sound truly nasty. All these rotters has crashed into the station. They're under attack.
Bastardo! No time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
It is dead. Hello, sweethearts. We'll have to take a long way around. Zombies, swarm you off the train.
See? Todd Coolidge. Blanching wine. I say, really no need for that sort of beastliness.
Gun them down and push forward.
Doesn't look like we're going to find any survivors.
Damn it! Just keep going and get to that train! You can still make it!